Hey guys, we are back for another episode of Mafia 3. Of course, thugging out all the people. Get out of the street. Don't belong here. My god. Coming through. Clear the shanty out. There's too many of you. Oh really? Where are you gonna find a phone around here? I love it's that many people you have to slug out before anyone will call the cops too. But shoot someone. Nope, no one cares. Okay. You think
you're better? Out of the way.
I don't know. Our life a crime. Wonder how many people you have to punch out before you go to prison for life. Hey.
Look who it is. Good to see you up and breathing, Connie.
Fuck, man. He got kind of crazy when you was taken over the warehouse in River Road, but I got out all right.
Okay, good.
You know something about the Barclay train yard?
Yep. This is more independent, like, between the two of us. That friend of yours in the nice tan suit figured you need eyes and ears on Pete Santini's shipping operation.
What's Santini up to?
He's a protection man here in Barclay.
Okay,
you
interesting.
See whatever you put on a train end up where it's supposed to be? You gotta pay Pete's people.
Sounds kind of small time for one of Marcano's outfits.
Give the man a prize. Ever wonder why this city's got so many guns? Marcano and Enzo got Santini running them.
I see. So they're using it to ship out, ship in.
All right. I'll see about getting my hands on that map. Be seeing you.
The drill, lean on Santini's people.
Okay. So I guess maybe we can head over here, then maybe we'll pop down to there. Because they're close. I don't think I ever had a car. I guess I can buy a car. Or whatever, call a car.
A supply run to Barclay Mills.
I'll head your way now.
I love all the knocked out people in the street. Not enough of them, though. Are we showing an extreme intent of violence? Given we attack everyone when we're impatient? Finally, you made it. Where's everyone else?
I want to unload some cash in Barclay.
Heading out on another run. Bring me later on.
What the heck? What you doing? Why? There's no one in there. Oh no. Where'd he go? Oh dear. Not really picking up speed even though it's downhill. Can I push it? Seems to be slowing it down. Does this mean all the guns are free? I'm just gonna block traffic. I can steal it? I stole the... Okay, that's quite unusual. I guess we'll go someplace else to try that. We stole the freaking guy's van somehow. That's a first. I mean, I guess great. Oh, that must be the car I drove here. This car's not bad, actually. Pretty powerful. Like a Ford van. I'm going fast enough to get out like a boss. Oh, don't go over the hill. Okay, good. Oh, yeah. There you go. Let's do something here. I swear, we're not doing anything there. Just dropping it in. Okay. Let's drive to our next location in our ugly van. Very good, the door closed. There's a shortcut if I like drive off the hill. Yes. Going for it. Oh god, what I hit. Shortcut. Oh, this might end bad. We're fine. I think it ended fine. Okay. I mean, we didn't die, so it ended fine. We are a little low on health, but such is life. What were we supposed to do here? I can't remember. Oh, steal a map. Okay. Hey, he did it! Wow, he jumped over there. I'm amazed. I haven't got him to jump once ever. Although he's like popping up in between. Okay, I love how that guy who's like right there didn't notice. Whoa. Oh. Up another bit. So I'm gonna get in a kill box here if I'm not careful. Picking them off? Oh my god. They're gonna find a corpse is the problem. Okay. Some cash? How do I get in there though? Apparently I can't punch out windows. A little disappointed on that, but it's fine I guess. Oh, around the end. Hello, free money. Free money. I mean, it's not bad to pick up this stuff. Pick up all the money. It's good for cash and it hurts their operation. Hello, don't mind me here. Yes, mind me. We just did terrible things. We like threw her into the desk and almost disappeared. Okay, where's this map? Where is this map? Over here somewhere? Should we boondock him? I feel like boondocking him could be hilarious, but also kill us. Can I get that angle? It's the thing. I don't think I can. Now I can. How these guys don't notice any of this is beyond me. I'm not even particularly trying to be real stealthy. Oh, I didn't want that. Do I break this? God, it blew up. Oh god. Oh, there's more contraband. Let's get away from it though. How has no one noticed this? There's freaking explosions going on. No one's noticed. I love it. I'm entertained. They need to get better goons. Is the map here somewhere? Seriously. Or is it just something else I should be destroying? Or is it upstairs? Would have thought for sure that was it. Huh. That wasn't a bad idea at all. Medicine cabinet. I'm missing something. It's for a map, right? So he keeps a map in the train marked up with all the gun deals. Okay. Where? I don't see it. Did I blow it up? Is it this? Thing I've been this thing I've been trampling on this whole time. God dang it. Okay. Is there anything else to kill here? I don't think there's any reason to kill anything else here. Particularly. While we're here, why don't we head down to there? And we'll go over to there. Keep our story moving. Okay, I love how they haven't found any dead bodies yet. You know, I know they exist, a lot of them. Hopefully we can get back out of here without too much drama. Okay, I wonder if he'll do this jump again. Somehow I doubt it. There's my van. I actually didn't hate that van. Yeah, I didn't think so. You bastard. This is an okay way in, not a good way out. An openable door? No. Okay, let's just run. Yep, no witnesses. Okay.
I want to unload some cash. You send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
Aw. Our arms dealer's still active because he's up there. I don't know how we reset him. I guess I shouldn't have driven his car. I guess he should have been driving his car. Okay. $3,000, $59,000. Looking okay on that then. Hit the driver. Reverse. I wish you could run over your own people. That would be so much better. Okay. Hang in there. You got this. Okay. Head down here. Activate this deal. I don't think this is a non-violent, so... Okay. Honk at the cops. They don't even try to pull you over. This cop has some of the most friendly cops I've ever seen. This town. Town's full of nice people. Nice, uncaring cops. I don't want to talk about that terrible accident. We'll summon a new car. We will summon a new car. One that isn't crashed and almost took all our life. I'm having to show restraint. I don't like it. Can I just snipe one? Please? No one will notice? Right? I think I missed. We'll have to deal with that. Apologize later. What? Who's in here? You.
Not what I... This was a mistake. I don't want any trouble.
Someone told me you work at the dump, that you might have information for me. Now, your name's Maria, right?
Mm-hmm. Maria Bava. I've only been at the dump a couple of months. Accounts receivable. I know. Glamorous. Paul Simmons runs the place. Everybody calls him Puppy,
Puppy?
Though.
Yeah.
You've got to stop him.
Stop him from doing what?
Dumping waste in the bay, extorting drivers from other garbage companies, but that's...
That's not the worst thing they're care? Doing, is it?
Mister, they're killing people. Puppy, Mr. Simmons doesn't know how to keep his voice down on the phone, but he was arguing with one of the cleaners, kept saying how they'd been paid to get rid of somebody.
You know when these cleaners will be around?
No, but some of the other guys who work for the dump might.
I'll chase down information on these cleaners, along with the rest of the dump's business. It's gonna be all right, Maria. You did the right thing.
Mr. Simmons, people might know more about the illegal dumping.
Ew, this is the car you drove? Really? Yuck. You have terrible taste in cars. Come out of here. Screw this place. Book it. Okay, I guess over to here. Kind of segregated us off a little bit, but... Okay, guys, we are back. Had some sort of bizarre crash. Ooh, a truck. Maybe we'll try driving a truck. What could go wrong with this? Some sort of bizarre crash. Happened a couple times now, but whatever. I don't mind too much. It's been fun overall. We are going over here. What are we supposed to do here? Locking down the rail line switches. It's at night. Interrogate train robbers. Okay. I'll attack in the day or night. I don't really care. I'm good at hunting. Hunting's what we do. This truck is real slow. It would be better for us not to fight the cops in this. Oh my god, that light. Not to fight the cops in this vehicle, because this vehicle is a little slow. We might have trouble. I'm just real dang good at rabbing people, though. Wow, we just took out two cars just like that. Okay. You said you might want to take on this place at night.
I say we try that area.
We say we'll take it on whenever we damn well please.
Got a beat on it. You see this guy? Yeah,
trying to run? Okay, stupid. Okay, well, I'm just gonna die. I didn't realize this was another stupid car one. I can move that car out of the way. Yeah, die. Come on, kill him. Money on me? I have no money on me. What do I care? Kill me. Please, kill me. There we go. Why would I want to be killed when I get killed? I freaking hate the car chase one. So, we'll probably rob his car, I guess. Move it out of the way. If we couldn't shoot the tires out of it before it even left.
Hi.
Leave me alone. You had your time, I guess. God, why did it set me all the way back over here? And now the truck's gone. Damn it. I kind of like that truck. It might have been a little slow, but it was cool. And they repaired the doors? How dare they? How dare they? Okay, one shot. One shot.
Let's get out of here.
You don't get to call the cops. I'm frustrated. Okay, we'll have to buy more ammo. Why don't we do it here in the street? This is... Do it all.
Hi.
Requesting supplies in Barclay Mills.
Coming at
you. Okay, I didn't have any money, so... Hey! Look who's actually in his freaking car this time.
See anything you need?
Good job. You know, it was fun driving it. Only because it isn't mine. Yeah, let's do supplies.
Our business is done. You know how to find me.
Yep, I'll call you when I need you. Now, my car.
That's a big hill.
Oh, there you are. Oh, God, little questionable about the color.
This man, Vince, how did you hear about this?
Man, these people never learn, do they? Okay, I like this better than his car, I think. It handles a little better. Handling's really the issue. And blindness, sun blindness. Oh, yeah, this thing handles a lot better. Okay, apparently that was solid. Blindness from the freaking sun in your eyes. Okay, let's get down there. Suppose blasting my horn, not the best call. Yeah, let's get away from here. I'd like to park this enough distance that... Fact! We have this. This is the car you hope to escape in? Well, I guess it ain't gonna happen now, is it? Okay.
I'll get the boys down here!
You see this guy?
Okay, we're in trouble. Run! Gotta back up too. Hurry and open that before you die, fool. Oh, hello. Kinda wish I had closed that door now. Now we're gonna have a little bit of trouble. Seeing which side they wanna come in on.
I think we should keep looking.
Let's try over there.
God, they're gonna get me boxed in's the problem. Depending which way they come from. But I am finishing them off nicely, so. Okay. Who says this ain't Hitman? We ain't in a Western, we Hitman today. God dang it. God dang it, you idiot. What are we doing to him?
You work for Santini. I want to know what he's up to.
Mr. Santini's been doing some small-time gun sales.
This wasn't too bad.
I know where he's been stashing the money.
I call the shots.
I love how that works, too. I love how this guy didn't notice. Put that weapon back in your other hand.
Got your time.
Okay, good. We drew quick enough that time. Where are they? Someone I don't know about? Oh, him. He actually found himself a decent position there. Oh, he's still there. Okay, I despise how chain link is like almost impossible to shoot through. I cannot see it being that hard to shoot through. Just wanted to come over here, rob some cash, do some more damage.
Look who I found.
I thought we were going over the edge with him, but hey, he died and we lived. Okay, let me get in here from the outside. Where is there still a guy?
Dead.
Oh shit. Good, got him in time. That almost went really bad. Okay.
You gonna get yours?
Yes, I will. Okay, taking out his car, as soon as I understood he had cars. Oh, wow, really close. Taking out his car was a good thing to do. Ooh, a money stash. Okay, well, let's do this.
Need to turn over some scratch.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
Call in these two fools, then shoot at them. Did they just get hurt on something?
All right.
Take care of this.
What do we have business?
You want anything you can use?
Sure.
Thanks for stepping up.
Nope, just refill the ammo.
Yes, we're good. Call me if you need me.
Okay, try to get out of here without destroying anything, please. I want this car. This is now going to be the car that we drive everywhere. Because it's decent. Get out of here, arms dealer. Does he not even know we're shooting at him? My god, he's fast, though. Get out of the way! Okay, they may have spied me through all that. I don't know. Was ramming an allied vehicle into stuff a little too aggressive? Maybe. Excuse me. They get great sight lines, but they're really freaking slow. Okay, gotta get away from him real quick. Heal. Okay, let's see if we can't wrap around. I guess racing up wasn't the best idea. Punch out this guy, why not? Okay, kinda need to stay from the cops too. For some reason, they don't appreciate when you shoot them.
Get down, he got a gun! We need a doctor over here, fast!
Okay.
Got eyes on a target in the hollow.
Of course. Be there soon.
Fight the cops for me. That's all I really care about. Yeah, we aren't going to lose him anytime soon. Dang, you saw me, bastard. Okay, that's just a homicide. I'm shooting freaking police. Getting slightly distracted by the wrong war. Okay. Can you please get back to what we came here for? Which is not fighting the police. Such fun as this is. Yeah, he's going in here because he's crazy. Going in here, you'll never find him.
Say goodbye, motherfucker.
Keep pushing. Okay, pop outside. Heal. Okay, we'll be fine. Ah, oh, good, our guy's here.
I'm assuming we ain't grabbing a beer after this.
Where is he? Outside?
Fire now! We getting our ass.
Oh, there he is.
Now what are you gonna do? No!
Okay, I'm a little low on ammo in my primary weapon. There we go. We got it back. Okay. I think we're here to steal money, but killing some contraband ain't bad either. It all weakens them, right? Nice shoddy. Probably better than what I would be using if I was using shoddies. Okay, let's rob us some money. Looks like there might be one more money downstairs. Only 5 grand? That's not much. Oh, is that contraband? It is. Okay, be like a boss. Yeah, ninja. Okay, that was the contraband. Now we just have to get away from the cops. Guess run up here. Sewage dump. High damage, a lot of risk. Destroy Buffy's equipment and turn unwanted attention. How are we doing on these guys? Oh, what is this? Oh, no, we don't care about that. CIA. Okay, we'll have to check with Donovan, too. At some point here. Let's escape the cops without fighting them too much. Possible. I don't think there's a lot left, though. I think they've all wandered away because they don't really want anything to do with this. Killed, like, 8 of them, though. Silence pistols are the best. They just keep walking into it. And they're like, well, how is this ever going to go badly? Okay. Totally not a door.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
There's a lot of places I want to visit in this region.
Don't let him lose. He's going to jail.
I've got a dime on his ass.
Let's get out of here.
He had one right there, and he goes to run. Was there another one trying to call?
Spare me, Jesus.
There is. I think we had an answer for that. Okay, I really didn't... Well, I guess I did kind of want to shoot you. But only because you're here. I just really wanted the health pack. Did I steal it? I don't think I did. Maybe I did. I'm running low on ammo, too. It's fine. Really wanted the first aid. Okay, better. Knock that down for no reason. Hey, 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 you're a taxi? Want a ride? Okay.
I want to unload some cash.
I actually don't want a ride. I think I'd rather have this.
Sure thing. You're heading your way now.
Requesting a supply from Barclay Mills.
I'll head your way now.
Okay, no reason to have your weapon out for no reason. I forgot they had a better... I think $5,000. Yeah, I need to sell this off. $66,000, looking good.
Let me see what you got.
Yeah, just refill that. Get out of here. Nice car. Taking it. It's mine. It is nice and fast. Oh, Lord. Don't know how to drive, though. Driving is a challenge. This road is really slippery and rough, too. It's vibrating all through my hands. Oh, Lord. Won't crash. Hey, good. Oh, we're going like 90. No wonder we're slipping around. This road's garbage. I lost control of that rather significantly. No, no. No, no. Go back in your car. Good, good call. He got like shooken by not being able to brake and decided to step out of the car, and I told him no. I have to go in that car again. Okay, got a popo right out front. Just pass him. Like a boss, right? I don't see any popo nowadays that lets you do that in front of him. That one? No. Okay, there's a sentry. Might as well shoot him. Damn. Sniper. No need to let those. Oh. Police again? Are you kidding me?
On scene, officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution.
Okay, we have some money up there. Might as well go up to the second floor. You definitely a dump.
Over there, shoot him for fuck's sake.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
Okay. Yeah, I'm long gone. Fish in a barrel or what?
Get him off my back, goddammit!
I'm gonna shoot.
You can play, cocksucker. Look who I found.
Oh god, there's too many. I gotta get out of here. There's cops. There's gonna be cops out here, though. It's the problem. Yeah, see? Damn, I lost. If I die. Oh, he reloaded. I don't know what he was shooting at. Okay, I'm in trouble. Unavailable. Well, damn.
I need someone to kill these motherfuckers.
Okay, we are currently losing ground and time. Oh, we can get back in there this cheaty way then. Looking more promising. Hey, what is this?
All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost. All units in vicinity, be advised.
Yeah, and you're extremely unlikely to find me again, too. Okay, is this an openable door? No. Okay, I want to go hunting again.
Negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
Should have kept your head down. Okay, good. While they're distracted by those guys, some cash on the table. I'll take it.
I will find you, boy. Let's look this way.
Sucks for him.
Take him down.
Damn. Nice duck. Not such a nice duck. Here comes someone. You are not very bright, are you? Uh-oh, I messed up. Whew, countered. Okay. If they choose to melee, which they usually don't. Okay, out of health. Is that a proper weapon? Good. Okay. Out of health reloads. Take their money. We're going to lose some money if we lose this. Medicine cabinet. There goes a police. Always keeping it exciting, I guess. Why not have police?
Let's look someplace else.
Okay, did I just redo it because I shot that guy? I guess not. He's like, I got shot. Random bullet. Eh. I guess it happens to these police all the time. They're not at all concerned about someone matching the description of the person they just met running around up here, are they?
We got ourselves a guest. Let Molotov go in
there. Damn. Attention area unit. Report of a Negro male with a firearm in the Barclay area. Please respond.
I don't know how you got up here, but you ain't gonna keep going.
That fucker's mine.
Run. Yeah, you ain't cop. Or no, not cop.
Ugh.
It's frustrating because the cops spawn wherever they want. There was no way. I wasn't watching back there because there was no way a cop to get out there. But he spawned in there, so whatever. Gameplay mechanics, I guess. Oh well. Think we'll pick this up in the next episode. Let me put some of this stuff away. Since we kill some people. Jesus Christ, not this again. Leave me alone. I don't want to fight with you, really. Yeah, refill ammo. Okay, well anyways guys, I think we're gonna wrap it up here. I guess I'll get rid of the police. But anyways, we're gonna wrap it up here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Oh god, she's a terrible driver. Hope you guys enjoyed. Catch you guys in the next episode.